Greetings from Gangadhar Pandey. It's a great pleasure for me to meet you all who have worked hard for COVID Health Bubble Internship, providing verified oxygen leads and awareness about COVID and environment. From the feedback I got, I understand that the volunteers got lot many opportunities to learn in addition to giving back to the society their valuable time and talent.
All the awareness that we are doing are through videos and all, and I'm a person who loves doing video editing and loves playing with videos and all, so it's a great experience for me.
Before joining Bubble, I never knew I had an interest in graphic designing, but after I joined Bubble, I actually got to know what is actually graphic designing. It is a lot more than we think about it. It is a lot more than just making posters and photo, but it is also a kind of art. My experience has been really enlightening and inspiring. Bubble NGO, the people here are very supportive and they support you through all the way.
I always loved acting and I wanted to act and make videos for a better cause, and Bubble NGO was the perfect place for me.
Something that impressed me about this NGO was that it is always trying to spread awareness into the public, and they do it as a team. We all understand that how important is public awareness, and what could be a better time than now when everyone needs to know what's good or bad and what they should be relying on to. Also, working with Bubble has been a great experience, and it's not one thing that I could really say I learned. It has been a learning journey where I work alongside a team and learn something new with every project. And sometimes it also affects my own thought that how I can make myself better.
All the members here are very polite, very friendly and very supportive. In these 3 months, I learned that if you do any work in team, that work can be done very easily and very quickly.
It's been a lovely experience overall. I learned a lot more than I expected, and I really appreciate everyone for being so much supportive and understandable. And I would really like to thank Bubble NGO for providing me with this learning opportunity and such a memorable experience.
Best thing that I liked about the NGO was the management style.
Everyone here is so cooperative, they're so talented, there's so much to learn from them, and I don't regret interning here. It was great, and I would love to get such experiences in future also. And thank you, Gangadhar sir, for guiding me through my journey. And I don't have any kind of feedbacks, for me personally the workflow was very fine. It doesn't need any kind of advice. And keep it up, guys, and thank you.
Every person involved in a certain project, or whether be it seniors or juniors or whatever field they're working on, they're always appreciative and supportive and encouraging of the person working on the project.
And an emotional thing which I mujhe bahut hi achhi lagi hai wo ye hai, public ko aware karne ke liye Bubble NGO bahut hi achhe tarike se hard work kar raha hai.
Really, I learned a lot with this internship, and I would like to thank Bubble Films NGO for giving me this opportunity to work with them.
Thanks to all of you for your great efforts, and also thanks for giving me a chance to pick up diverse thoughts and experiences. It means a lot to me, and also for the work of spreading awareness about environment, biodiversity and sustainability.